He had one ram that was a state record. He sold him at auction at a exotic sale for $2,000. He was happy.
Do you remember how big that ram was? Do you remember how long?
I don't know, but he was plenty big. I can't tell you what, but he set the state record at the time. I'm sure it's been broken, but he was a Mouflon Barbados cross. And Dad was so proud of that ram. He sold several of those sheep over $1,000 at that sale in a neighboring town.